Hi, welcome back to the How to Get Started with Sellfy series. In this video, we'll talk you through the very exciting process of adding your first product to Sellfy. Whether you'll be selling from your own website or have created a Sellfy store to sell from, you'll need to add your products to your Sellfy account first. Let's click on Add Your Product. On this page, you'll select the type of product you're going to sell. We'll cover the different product types in another video for you, but for the purpose of this video, we'll add a digital product. A digital product could be a type of ebook, an audio file, video, software, or anything else digital. Clicking on digital product will take you to the so-called product editor. It will look slightly different for each product type, but for digital products, you'll start by uploading the product files. You can upload up to 50 single files per product, with a combined file size of 10 GB. Though we do recommend keeping files small for downloading purposes, if you can. You can also upload zip folders in case your product files are larger. To upload files, simply use the drag and drop function or click Browse on your computer and then select the files from your device. You can upload single files or multiple files at once and easily remove unwanted files too. If you're selling videos, you can also choose to add a streaming option or make them available for streaming only. For PDF files, you can enable the PDF stamping feature to protect your product from being shared with others. Remember that product files are static downloadable files, so your customers will get to download exactly what you uploaded here when they purchase this product from you. The product name should be descriptive but concise at the same time. You'll see that the product name is also included in the custom URL. Unless you use a custom domain with your Sellfy store, we automatically create a custom URL consisting of the store and product name. Right below the name, you'll add the product description. The product name and description are both relevant for SEO. For more information about SEO, click the link to our blog page. For the description, you'll want to add more detailed information to let customers know what they are buying. You can also include tips on how to install and use the product in this section. There's room for creativity as well. You can use bold and italics for your font, add a bullet point list or horizontal line, and even images. You could also link to social media accounts like your YouTube channel, for example, by making the image clickable. If you're selling from a Sellfy storefront and want to use categories, you can create a product category and add the product to it here. You'll then want to add a preview, an image of the product, for example, in the product preview section. You can add up to 50 previews and rearrange images easily with the drag and drop function. To remove unwanted images, hover over it and click on the cross. For those who are selling video and audio files, use the media preview button to add video or audio preview via YouTube, Vimeo or SoundCloud. It's super easy and a great way to give customers a sneak peek of your product. Enter the product price below and select the currency for the product. To let customers choose the price, switch on the Pay What You Want function. The price you enter in the field will be the minimum price, but buyers can choose to pay more if you enable this feature. Use the stock feature only if you're selling a limited amount of the product. To sell different versions of a product, use the variant section. You'll enter the variant name first, then set the price and add the amount of stock if you need to. After that, you'll select the files for each variant that you want the buyer to have access to when selecting this variant for purchase. You can also easily delete variants. Remember that variants are not individual products, but subproducts of the umbrella product you added them to. Finally, check that everything is set up correctly. Then go ahead and click Save Product. If you're embedding the product on your website, you can get the embed button code on this page to copy the button to your website code. You'll also get the product page link that you can copy and then share to your social media profiles. If you are selling from a store on Sellfy and want to check out the live product, go to Overview in your side menu and click View My Store. If you prefer to hide the product from your store for now while you're working on getting it set up, you can find the product in your digital products list and turn the toggle switch to make it invisible. And that's how easy it is to add products to Sellfy. Before you start adding products to your store, we recommend checking Sellfy's guidelines to make sure your product is allowed on Sellfy. Products such as adult content, copyrighted products, or hacked software, for example, are not allowed to be sold on Sellfy. For more information, visit our online help section at docs.sellfy.com. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.